Hello, everyone. I'm WLKY meteorologist Matt Milosevic. Wednesday forecast is an active day weather-wise. We're going to be warm and muggy, 81 midday with a high of 86. That fuels some scattered showers and storms. Could be on the strong to severe side, especially during the second half of the afternoon and into the evening. We're even going to carry some shower and storm chances in the late evening and overnight tonight. The severe weather threat across our region is what's considered a slight risk. That's in yellow, the level 2 out of 5 on the scale. What we're going to watch for is in any stronger cells, the possibility of some damaging wind gusts, large hail, and flash flooding. Once again, heavy rainfall, a main concern too, as we move on into the late afternoon and evening hours. In fact, even through Thursday evening, we could still see some heavy rainmakers, and that's why flash flood watch is in effect from basically near and just south of the I-64 corridor, including the metro, all the way through northern Kentucky and southern Indiana. We've already seen in many locations 4 to as much as 8 inches of rainfall, and any additional wet weather could cause those flash flooding concerns. As we move through the day, notice it's the late afternoon and into the evening hours that we'll watch for showers and thunderstorms that could be strong to severe. We'll even carry that rain chance into tomorrow morning and afternoon. A few rumbles of thunder, also a possibility with some heavy rainmakers for your Thursday. Won't be as widespread as today, but still quite unsettled. By Friday, we're a little drier for the first day of summer at 85, but only for a day. We bring back shower and storm chances for the weekend into early next week. That is the latest on the forecast. Remember, you can track the showers and storms later in the day right here on WLKY.com, the mobile app, and we'll keep you updated on the watches and warnings on WLKY.